that's where you are. You're sick. The whole system's on the verge of collapse.
If I could be a different person, I promise you, I would.
And the addict in you is trying to sell you on the same shit that got you sick in the first place. And if you keep going the way you're going, you'll rot from the inside until you cave in and die. Say
you're there when you did this to me.
Do you want to get clean?
If that's true, why don't you help me? Yeah. It's my fault.
I can't think of anything, so.
You don't understand. This was the most frightening moment a mother could witness.
And everything you feel and wish and want to forget, it all just sinks.
Love, but I rejected. Trade my joy for my protection.
Ali.
Yeah.
I didn't plan on being here that long. Drowning. The world's just really fucking ugly.
Why haven't you found me?
And I don't really want to be a part of it. I don't even want to witness it.
I hold you so proudly. Traumas, they surround me.
You said you weren't going to be here much longer.
I wish you just loved me.
How do you want your mom and sister to remember you?
I'm so happy.
As someone who tried really hard to be someone I couldn't.
You didn't come out of the womb an evil person. You, Rue, came out of the womb a beautiful baby girl who, unbeknownst to her, had a couple of wires crossed. You've been fighting a losing game since the first day you got high.
You're being fucking rude. Open the door!
They see you as weak. They see you as cruel. They think, why should I give a fuck about her if she didn't give a fuck about herself or anybody else?
I think I need to go back on medication.
Why does this girl deserve my time, my patience, my sympathy, right? If she wants to kill herself, let her.
Everybody seems to be okay with it, you know. The anger. The level of anger. Everyone's just out to make everyone else not seem human.
I hold you so.
Maybe this is the universe's punishment for me being a piece of shit stealing from my mom. Hitting her in the face.
You just love me.
Maybe I deserve to get my ass left at the train station at 1 a.m., you know?
Drugs change who you are as a person.
I want you to tell me where you were.
I just said I was a fucking idiot.
Don't be talking to me like that. You know what? I'll drug test you.
We went to fucking preschool together? That does not make us best fucking friends.
Are you doing this because you care about me? If you gave a shit about me, you wouldn't have sold me the fucking drugs in the first place!
It's like you have a split personality disorder.
Ali, I picked up a piece of glass. I pointed it at my mom. And I told her I was gonna kill her.
But are you okay with that?
No.
Grab my hand, I'm drowning. I feel my heart pounding.
I got faith in you.
Why haven't you found me?
Why?
Yet? I just do.